Hi there, this is NikitaNet and welcome to this short little video. On the desk today is the Casio fx-82MS second edition. And twice even, because I got them on a special offer at Kruidvat. If you're in the Netherlands, you know which store I'm talking about. And they had a special 1+1 free offering, well, for back to school articles. Let's just say I got it for a very nice price of only €8.99, because it was 1+1 free. And this is a very nice little calculator that's used in schools throughout the Netherlands. It has 240 functions, statistical calculations, and it uses AAA batteries. And I myself bought for my school days a Casio FX82 solar without a battery, but with those nice little inline solar panels, and I was very happy with it because it was very tiny and very small. This one isn't. It's however within the same line, right, the FX82, and it has two lines on the display, which is handy, and I think my solar version didn't have. So I'll open it up and we'll take a quick look at what is in the packaging. So it's a little bit of a peel apart packaging. That's okay though. We'll keep the other one nice and neat. And if I remember correctly, these all should include a booklet. Oh, my other one, the solar one, included an entire book, one could say, with all the functions and how to use it, if I remember correctly. First, take a look at this nice little booklet. Right, instructions in multiple languages. This is Dutch. Yeah, just your, well, disposal of waste battery instructions. Very nice. And then the main packaging includes, of course, the machine. And I'm really surprised that the sleeve is in a plastic bag and not the entire machine. But hey, that's fine. Ooh, even some additional instructions on there. And this is, of course, the main attraction of these machines, or most of them at least. I'm guessing the battery is already in there, right, but this is how you transport them without them, well, getting knocked about and broken, or at least damaged where the keys are. Right, so let's turn it on. And yes, I'm not sure if you can see that, but this liquid crystal display shows at least a little bit of the, there you go, the lines where all the things are, which is very handy to know. So let's do 3 × 3 / 3. Is right, it's very handy. You see on the top row the formula you put in there, and there are some, well, some very nice buttons here which you'll be able to use for your complex calculations. Right, so that's it, it's on. Don't think you can turn it off, that's okay though. Most likely it will just turn off after a little while. Right, so this is NikitaNet saying, if you're in the Netherlands, very interesting special offer at Kruidvat. Thanks for watching. I hope you found this video interesting, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.